Hi, today we are going to sketch with the color pencils this beautiful smile. Malarum punnagai. Color pencils we are going to make use, and the same technique I've used to make this portrait also during online art class. I use Prisma color pencils, 48 colors. And they have even 72 and 96 color set. This 48 is versatile and good enough. So mostly we can use light brown color for sketching. In some places you can use black or even dark blue also we can use. The camera is finding hard to focus. Hope it settles soon. So I'm using light brown. So the height of the face, and in the middle I've drawn a line, that is the line for the eye. Measuring the position of the eyes. So the gap between the eyes should be in the same another eye. So between the, so there's, you have to divide the eye line into three and then mark the eyebrow, then the nose should be between the eyebrow and chin, and she's smiling in a different one side. In the right side, the lip line goes up. It's a special smile. I met this lady in Bangalore way back, maybe 10 years back, I guess, should be around 2010 or maybe 2005. She was working in a construction site. So I took a photo of her with her permission. She was washing her face, then she looked at me and gave this nice smile. So doing the basic sketching with a brown pencil. The eyebrow and the bindi also done, so it helps, the bindi helps for a nice symmetry for the face. The size of the nose should be at least the size of the eye or a little bit bigger. Marking the eyeball. Shading plays a very important role in this color pencil work. So you can start with the light color, then add darker colors later. Even after the darker color, you can use colors like yellow or red to increase the overall color tone of the face. So these are the basic shapes and shading details. So she has turned slightly to the right side. So So the cheek in the right side is little less and the left side is little more. So after the sketching, then the shading comes as I have told already, and start with the light colors, then slowly add the darker tones. So there is a peach color, that and the light brown, both can be used for the base tone of the face. Then slowly you can add other colors like dark brown, then when you finish it, you can add some yellow or red also. Without a doubt, for the eye you can use the black color, for the upper eyelid and the eyeball. So observe the highlight and the dark tone in the middle of the eye. Okay, so observe the color pencils what I pick it and give the shading. Sometimes I press hard, sometimes I press very light, based on the amount of color and tone required. So later I have used the charcoal pencil also. Or EE pencil, Staedtler EE pencil, which is quite dark for the hair. I also used white pen, which is a Uniball white pen, for the some highlight in the end, for some water droplet. So observe, carefully observe and enjoy sketching. So if possible, share with me. So I'll be happy to see your work also. So I take art classes. I take basic pencil sketching, oil pastels, color pencils, watercolors and acrylics. The mixed medium also. I take the classes for mixed medium also. Special classes for portrait drawing and human figure drawing. So you can check my site, which is kukoo.in, for the artworks and my art class details. Okay, so enjoy the rest of the video. Have a good day. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel to get more updates about the latest and new demo art demos. Have a good day.